Yo, what is going on, guys? Wicked Estilo here. Today we're gonna be playing this gas station simulator, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it, and I want to see what it's all about. And if you guys like the video, make sure you guys consider subscribing and hit the like button. And without further ado, let's get into the game. It might take a while. Seriously? Somewhere on Route 66, baby. Check my rear view. Doggo chilling. Sale. Congratulations, you are now the owner of the Dust Bowl gas station. Really? Alright. Figure out how to enter the gas station. Alright. Oh. Okay. Yeet! Alright, let's try that again. That was weak as hell. Where's my trash bag? Hey! Hey! Oh, high score 10.18. Alright, let's get it. Alright. Let's see what we can do here. So we gotta figure out how to enter the gas station. Oh my god. Is it Starry Night tonight? Oh yeah. Okay, so let's go. I'm gonna go ahead and throw these in the trash. That way I gotta pick them up twice. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Boom. Bada bing. Bada boom. Alright. We are in the gas. Oh my god. This is disgusting. Follow the high voltage cable and find a way to turn on the electricity. Alright. 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 So, one goes there. Alright. Let's get it on. Happy. Get the cactus. Yes, sir. It's a big cactus. Okay. There we go. Oh, we got power, ladies and gentlemen. Deserve. Pick up the phone at the booth. Can I run in this? Can I? Oh, I can jump. Jump over the cactus. There you go. This is pretty cool so far, I think. Here's the old cellular device.
Congratulations on your purchase and investment, little nephew. It has been a while since you've heard my voice now, hasn't it? Yes, I'm a busy person. But luck would have it that the land you've purchased once belonged to my father. Since you are not only a potential business partner, but family no less, I'll do my best to help you. I will send you emails on a regular basis, providing you with information on how to handle each part of the business. Do make sure to pay attention. Well, I must head off now. It was pleasant speaking to you again. Good luck.
All right. Just see the clothes. All right. Thanks, Unc. Thanks, Unc. You know what I'm saying? Oh. Maybe should go ahead and throw these away. You know? I guess I can go through the inside. Jesus Christ, this is nasty. Oh. There we go. Get out of there! You know what? Let me just take them off for now. There you go. Pick them up. Read the email on the computer. Okay. Throw that away. God. This place is not the greatest right now. Well, hopefully we can do something about that. You know what I'm saying? Ooh. 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 All right. Oh, there's an airplane. All right. So we got that done. Okay. Let's go over here to this computer. Mail. Okay. Hey, howdy, old greetings. And salutations. That dialogue never really regarded as a solid investment. And I pity the fact that you had to sell your car for it, and you could always ask me for a loan. I'll pitch in a few tips and tricks. My emails will come periodically so you can index them for their and their topics. You need to get this station up and running. Who knows how badly it got damaged all these years ago. Don't forget to keep generating profit. Refurbish a fuel dispenser first. Oh, and don't worry about the money for this part. We're family after all, and family keeps an eye on each other's backs. I'm here to lend a helping hand, and a man like me puts money where the mouth is, as they say. Okay. All right. Get to the mini excavator. All right. Oh. Well, hello. Well, hello there. Are you serious? I just barely got in this damn thing. What the? Find a way to refuel Rudy. Well, Rudy needs to get his busted ass running. You know what I'm saying? Okay. So, okay. Got the jerry can. While holding jerry can, click left mouse button on the distributor to replenish it. It's full click. Excavators. Okay. It says it's empty. Alright. Look at all this garbage. Alright, it's full. I'm gonna go back to the damn it. Click on that. Okay. Alright. Sorry, still trying to get a hold of these buttons and stuff, alright? Go ahead and fill this up one more time. Maybe. Or you know what? I need to see how much fuel fit in this thing first. This car has been refueled, alright? I'm just gonna go ahead and fill this thing back up one more time. Just in case. Just in case, you know, we don't wanna run out of fuel. Alright, tab. Alright, there we go. Meow. Oh, good job. It's completely full now. That's what I'm talking about. Turn to removing sand piles. Okay. Alright, we are moving some sand here, people. Look at me in my little cowboy hat. They've been waiting on me for a minute. The delivery has already opened. Start filling tank. Okay. right. Awesome, awesome. Oh, there's a car already. We can unlock that shit with boost of speed, okay?
No, no, no.
Oh. I messed that up. All right, tools. Trash bag. All right. So you gotta stop. Oh my God. T to close, okay. Picking up all this garbage. Paintbrushes and stuff. Oh my lantern. The skull. Alright. Tap. Right to the hand thingy. Alright. Now let's throw away all this garbage, yeah? Get this place a little more. Come here. Presentable. Yanta. There we go. Jesus Christ, this is gonna take forever. Oh, customer at fuel. Oh, sorry. Oh my God, I'm messing up on it. I thought I put you in there. Sorry, lady. All right. Get the hell out of here. I said get in there. So, tools, broom, buy a broom, tab, put a broom, mouse bed, paste, okay. All right, we're cleaning this place up. There we go. There we go. Starting to look a little more presentable. Dirty feet. Somebody coming up in here with their dirty feet. Oh, got another customer. Excuse me, sir. Hello. Can I help you, sir? What would you like, huh? Want some fuel, huh? Wait for customers. Order. Okay.
Thanks.
Oh, okay. So I got to double click it. Okay. Delivery. Garbage collection. Order. What the heck? Oh, occasionally a pink graffiti on the wall. Stop in and throw items. Add in to scare my viewers. What? Where is it? You little. Where the hell did you go? Come here.
Ouch!
Get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here.
Hey.
Yeah. Start painting in my stuff again, you little culo. Hey. Where the hell are you running to? Huh? little turd. Hey, yeet. Fuel status is low. Buy a roller and paint scribbled walls. What in the actual heck? This little turd. Spray some stupid stuff on my stuff. Oh, my lantern. Paint roller. You know what? Tools. Okay. Delivery. Fuel supply. How much do I have? 400. Go ahead and get 200. What's this guy doing? Picking up the garbage. You know what? Call that up too. Since you're here and all, you know. What in the hell? Hey! You still got trash! That's bad service! Damn it! There we go. That's the hell out of my sight! Look at all this trash around here. There's so much trash. Hello? Want to give me some fuel, dude, or what's up? Chingo. Some fuel. Alright, what's this talking about? Hello! Welcome! Welcome to my store. I have fuel. You need some fuel. Yes. Okay, come on. How much you want?
I'd go over budget.
There we go. Now you got some fuel. My store looking. It's looking like crap. See if we can make it. Hey! Nope. Oh my goodness, I need to get. Need to really get to cleaning this place up. Hold on. Ten. Let's pick all that up. What the hell is that? Tea bag. Huh. Okay. Pick that up. Put it in the stupid thing. There you go. What is this? What is it? Oh, that's right. I gotta paint it. Okay, once you quit the task, shift. Press shift to select color. Shift. Let's go with white. Cheetah clothes. How the hell are you supposed to paint? Oh, I see. Hold on a second. I'm almost done. Christ, these people. Ooh, look, this almost looks like my truck. I have a 79, just like this. This is more like a 80 style, I think.
How much do I owe you?
Shut up. Get out of here. See, I'm trying to straighten out my place. Look at all these splooges. Splooges everywhere, didn't I? Huh? So gross. There we go, now she's clean, okay. Can't get all that. Some more splooge, yep, there you go. There you go. Alright. That says, find the right tool to break into the car trunk, okay. Hello. Equipped. Press A and D to rotate the pin. Hold spacebar to try to open the trunk. Careful not to break the pin. You will have two attempts. If you fail or leave, you will not be able to try again. Oh, no. So, A and D. Press A and D to move the lockpick. Oh, oh, nice. Dust Bowl painting. Oh, I learned. Okay, do I have my backpack? Dust Bowl painting, look. I'm going right here, fella. There you go, bang, bang. Buy two shelves, okay. There you go, features, alcohol. Wait. Features, shelves. Snacks. Okay. I'll buy the small one. And the soft drink one. Okay. And that right there. Okay. Pop. Pop.
No. Oh. No. No.
Okay. Well, I'm sorry. I done messed up. I prematurely did it. Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Where are we putting these snacks? Right. There. Okay. And then another shelves. Sorry, guys. I'm just starting this out, so you know what I'm saying? Gotta give me a little. Gotta get a little practice in, you know what I'm saying? And bop, okay. Additional parking space via the PC. What the hell is this? Nothing? Features, parking. Oh, it's free? Don't mind if I help. Oh, time, okay. Let's see. Features, parking. Okay, nothing. Oh, hello, officer. Good morrow, my good sir. Can I interest you in some of the world's finest fuel? Mm-hmm. And bop.
Have a nice
day. There you go. Yeah, you too. Okay. Okay. Oh, answer the call from Monk. Okay, okay.
Hello. I see the business is doing well. Mm-hmm. I'm calling to congratulate you on successfully getting it off the ground. But you can't run a business on fuel alone. I've had a few of my people deliver some extra stock for those empty shelves of yours. Time to talk money. You now owe me.
What?
Well,
I owe you.
I'll send you the invoice to your email. Don't miss it. I'm sorry, nephew, but there is just no room for charity in this world. I hope you'll find it within your finances to repay the debt.
Yeah, whatever, whatever. Otherwise, we'll be the hell out of here. The hell out of here. Oh, oh. He did restock my shelves. Okay. Okay. What do you got? Time left. I gotta pay $5,000. Hello, hello. Yes, yes. We just got it. Did you just put that in your pocket? Huh? Just put that in your pocket. But get, boy. Use left shield. Smoke products with a scanner. Okay. So, shit.
Super,
yas. What do you want, officer? Huh? Candy bar. Okay. Okay. And some bollies, huh?
Awesome.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Awesome. Yep. Oh, you need some fuel, man? Oh, okay. Okay. I got you. Pop. And pop.
Great.
Yeah, great. I know, right? What's up, bro? Hey, look at you coming here with your dirty feet. Who the hell do you think you are?
Have a nice day.
You as well. You as well. Now get the hell out of my store. I gotta clean this. Your dirty feet up. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this stuff. Can't be serious. Oh, I can take these off. Okay. Make my store look a little prettier. You know what I'm saying? Yeet. Place doesn't look as run down, you know what I mean? Oh. Yeah. Over there. Get this one too. I don't know where the hell. Stuck in the. There we go. There we go. Just cleaned up a little bit. That out of the way. Get this the hell out of the way. Alright. Yeet. I should probably throw a lot of these in the trash. And of course I did not make it. Okay. Okay. That happened. Alright, what you, yes ma'am, hello, can I help you, can I assist you, can I interest you in some snacks, yes, some snacks, what are you staring at me like that for, huh, you wanna go, kid, you wanna go, scan that real quick,
yeah. Thank you.
Almost gave you that for free, you're welcome, now get the hell out of here, and, yep.
You're a lifesaver.
And, yep, I know I am. I'm a straight up G. I thought you thought, bruh. There we go. What the f- What the f- Where in there? Okay, I'm walking. Thrown away. All this stuff thrown away. Gotta trying to have my place look presentable, you know what I'm saying? Any more? More trash, there you go. More trash, there you go. Mm-hmm. Oh. Yes, yes, hello, hello my good sir. There you go, there you go. Oh, I ran out of mouse space.
Whoa, super.
Wow, super. That dude looked like he ball-headed, but he ain't ball-headed. I don't know. This game is weird. Okay.
Okay. Right. Have a nice day.
You as well. You as well. Get the hell out of my store. Oh, my God. Oh, that's more fuel. And yeet. And come on, I got up there. I gotta pay Unc back.
I owe you
there
one.
You go, yeah. Mm-hmm. You owe me 30. What you talk about, Willow? Yeah, there you go. I made it. Well, honking at me. There, take that board with you. Oh, customer at the cash register? Oh, yes. Hello, ma'am. Hello. How are you today? Huh? Got the tight-ass jeans on today, I see. Mm-hmm.
I owe you one.
Cheap ass. Oh, my God. Look at my store. Yes, sir. I clean y'all's dirty feet. I can't clean y'all's dirty feet before y'all come in my store. There we go. No, going home. One more board, okay. And bop. And it's gone. Okay, you know what? We're not gonna worry about that right now. Answer the phone call, excuse me? Phone call again.
Hey, Pong.
Oh, shoot.
Where's our goddamn money?
What are you talking about? I still had time. Ow! And he stomped my face in. Wow.
Wake up, Sam. We've got a gas station to run.
What the heck just happened? Oh my god. Alright, guys. I think that we're gonna call it right there. We'll find out next time to see what Unk has to say. But yeah, if you guys are liking this game, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, guys, and consider subscribing if you're new. And hopefully I can get more gameplay, you know, sent y'all's way for you guys to enjoy. But you know, being disabled, you know, kind of wears on me, you know, sitting for a long time. But anyways, if you guys do like the videos, make sure you subscribe, hit the like button, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out, guys.